10 minutes after I receive her telephone call. She'll be here Friday morning, so there's not much time to clean.
Better hide the advocate and the Mandate magazine.
We'll redecorate the guest room so it looks like it's been used. Separate our wardrobes or she'll really be confused. Then get ready for a lonely week of sleeping on the couch.
We're straightening up the house.
Tomorrow I will put away your gay pride shirts and our Halloween assortment of jewelry, pumps, and skirts. Then pack up all the books by Quentin Crisp and Rita Mae, and the his and his towels that you bought me yesterday.
And you'd better hide the albums by that lesbian group. She has no ear for music, but she has been known to snoop. And remember not to kiss me, just forget you're my spouse.
Straightening up the house.
The snapshots of the two of us in Spain will have to go. Don't tell me this is totally insane, because I know. And I cannot wear the wristwatch with our names engraved in gold. The one that says,
I love you, John, with all my heart and soul.
This is our first Christmas here in our new home. In a hostile world, it's our only safety zone. I never should have promised I'd continue with this lie, but Dad was so certain if she found out she would die.
But if it's killing anyone, I think it's killing me, 'cause it tears me up inside to hide my true identity. And asking you to help me makes me feel like such a louse.
Old, why am I acting like a mouse? I'm a man and he's my lover.
If she freaks out, she'll recover.
Come on,